for it on 4th and 9 at the LSU 29-yard line. Zaire turns the corner, puts his head down. Zaire dives ahead, and he gets the first down to the 18-yard line. Zaire, quick out, is caught by Fuller, puts his head down. He's got him! Standing up! Notre Dame with one of its best offensive drives of this football season. Here is a keep by Zaire, and Zaire dances and spins in, standing up. A 7-yard touchdown run by Zaire. They do call the trick play, and did they make it? Looks like, let's see. Notre Dame stopped them. The half ends. LSU goes for it on 4th down, and they're stonewalled by the Irish. By Procise, he breaks into open field. Procise on the run, heading towards the end zone. He dives. He's in. Touchdown, Notre Dame, from 50 yards out. The Irish come back. Will be at the 22-yard line. LSU out of timeout, so they can't try to freeze him again on a cold day in Nashville. Kick is on the way. Notre Dame wins the game! Redemption for Brinta, who had so many problems kicking late in the season. And the Irish, true to their legacy, fight back. They upset LSU.